popular midsize SUV Mitsubishi Outlander got a much-anticipated redesign in 2025, adding new styling, amenities, and technology. The revamp tries to improve the Outlander's attractiveness, but new models always have pros and cons. The 2025 Mitsubishi Outlander facelift is explained here. Pros: 1. Bold new design. The 2025 Outlander facelift adds a bolder front grille, slimmer LED headlights, and sharper body lines. The new design enhances aerodynamics and offers the Outlander a more modern and luxurious look, helping it stand out in the midsize SUV segment. 2. Improved interior and technology. The Outlander has better materials and a better cabin layout. The infotainment system now boasts a larger touchscreen, better user interface, and wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. This facelift adds adaptive cruise control and blind spot monitoring as standard safety features. Cons: 1. Average performance. The base petrol engine may disappoint performance fans, but the Outlander's powertrain alternatives are frugal. In acceleration and towing, the engine falls short of competitors. The Outlander's performance may disappoint thrill seekers. 2. Limited off-road capability. Despite having all-wheel drive, the Outlander is not an off-roader. It performs better on dirt roads and gentle trails than rough terrain. This may not be the best off-road SUV. 3. Still crowded third row. The Outlander's three-row seating is flexible, but the third row is cramped for adults. It's great for kids or shorter journeys. Therefore, it's not feasible for families who need to comfortably transport 7 adults.